Hello, Mark.
How are you doing?
Are you well?
I'm well. I'm
good
well.
To see you.
Well, get them off the trailer for you.
Okay, great. Up. Mark, it's quite a quick process.
Yes. Yeah. Very quick.
I'm not very good when it comes to these kind of situations. It's done instantly.
Instantly.
Seconds. Throat.
And then up onto the line.
Yeah.
Oh.
From start to finish. How long?
Well, 20 seconds from stun to stick time, maximum.
Okay, let's go.
I'm going to put the electric tongs on.
Yes.
If you hold them steady, okay, they're going to fall over, induce an epileptic fit, chained up, and then put on the elevator and go upstairs. Then you can follow it up.
Right.
And watch Mick stick them outside.
Absolutely,
if you want to.
In terms of the emotional impact, you know, they've been in the garden, but they're new arrivals. So, thankfully, I'm not attached. Purposely, I didn't get close to them. Watching it now, and being part of it now,
yeah,
is crucial for me.
Right.
But it's awful when you see them just before it's going to happen.
Yeah.
I'm going to be holding my lambs as they are stunned with tongs that charge to 200 volts.
OK, let go.
Right, take...
The shock stuns the lamb, so they feel no pain when their throat is cut.
It's so professionally done, it's quick, that's the most important. Yeah, I mean, it's over and done within seconds.
That's right.
Oh.
That's just nerves, darling. Last thing on my mind right now is fucking Shepherd's.